Monsieur Weidenholzer. La parole est à Monsieur Kelly, 1 minute 30.
Good morning, Hugtron. Camera Agul Megbin Tanev was on this Borg Shah, August Mullen the Fishery, Asok the Bashan, August Kahara on Rapporteur, Tusel Tarabella, Dina Kasule, Malcolm Harbour, Kahirluk and Warrigan Vanak, August and Commissioner Barnier, Will Gashkadin to get a reach Sanovel Shah. We've seen how public procurement is so important, and for instance, in trying to get free trade agreements with countries like Japan, it has certainly been a stumbling block. Thankfully, we are now coming to grips with our own public procurement, and the new proposals, I think, are going to be tremendously beneficial to European industry. I come from this from the point of view of ITRA, of which I'm honoured to be a member, and particularly in relation to four areas: SMEs, innovation, energy efficiency, and fiscal responsibility. It's good that we are simplifying the process so that SMEs can benefit, and particularly also the facility to break contracts into smaller lots. That too will help SMEs, on whom we are so dependent, to get out of the economic crisis and get jobs and growth in the economy. Innovation, that's a very important area, because public procurement has a responsibility in driving technological progress, and we've seen that in regard to the jet engine, computers, the internet, etc. And again, innovation, of course, is crucial to our future, and especially the competitiveness of Europe. Energy efficiency, we've got to meet the 2020 targets, and I welcome the rules on that. And also regarding fiscal responsibility, life cycle costs, as well as upfront costs, have to be taken into consideration.
Merci, Monsieur Kelly. La parole est à Madame Skaldemose. 1 minute.
Tak for det. Kære kollegaer, jeg er meget tilfreds med vores nye EU-udbudsregler. Vi får godt nok ikke færre regler, men vi får klart bedre regler. Og der er endda rigtig mange socialdemokratiske fingeraftryk på de her.